How can I help you?
Okay, this is Officer. I'm not with the Cleveland Police Department. We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here.
I don't know, sir. This is Dallas. I don't know who it might have been.
So I beg your pardon?
We're here with Dallas. I can transfer you to the person that might have been the one that called. I don't know who might have called you, sir.
Okay.
Let me transfer you. Give me one moment.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, you're welcome.
This is Tony.
Okay, who is this I'm talking to right now?
Tony.
Who, sir?
Tony.
Okay. We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here.
What station is this?
This is the Cleveland Police 3rd District that you have.
No, it's not coming from here. Not from my phone, anyway.
Pardon, sir?
I said it's not coming from my phone.
Okay, I don't know. We just received several phone calls from this number, okay, leaving lewd and lascivious remarks, not only to us, but for the captain and the lieutenant here. That's what we called you back.
What number are you coming, what number are you receiving from here?
What's the other?
I said, what's the number that's showing up on your side?
Well, sir, this is the number that I just called. Here it goes, 252-816-872-9628.
No, that's not our area code. Our area code 214.
49. What's the other?
Our area code is 214.
70 what, sir?
My phone number here is 214-589.
No, you said 252. What's the other?
It's 214-589.
That's not a phone number, sir.
Well, this is my phone number.
Well, pardon, sir?
I said, this is our main phone number line right here.
Now, you said you were who, sir?
That number you just gave us is not even our area code.
Well, sir, this is the number that just called.
Well, I'm sorry, sir, but like I said, the only number we're going to get out of here is that 214-589. That's our main line number.
No, you said 252.
No, 214.
No, you said 816.
Can you hear me?
No, you said RR what?
It's 214-589.
That's okay.
The only number you're going to get out of here.
Okay, who's calling this number? That's what we want to know.
The number you just gave me is not coming from here. This is the number you're only going to get out of here.
Sir, you've been leaving lewd and lascivious remarks at the 3rd District here.
I understand that, but it's not coming from here.
Sir, yes, you have.
How can you prove it's coming from here if the number you just gave me is not even close to this number?
You do realize that we're recording what you're saying.
I understand.
Well, sir, we have it on tape that we had two calls from this number. That's why we called you back.
It's not close to what's coming to you. Give me that number again. Give me that area, that number that's coming to you. It's coming out of here, supposedly.
Sir, who's you talking to?
The number that you said that's coming from here, and what's the number that's showing up on your side?
This is the number that I just called. Okay.
But I
go 252-672.
Oh, okay, 252, right?
And, you said CU what?
No, the number that's showing up on your side that's supposedly coming from over here, what's the number that's showing up?
I'm listening. Listen to what I'm saying, sir.
I understand what you're saying. Go ahead.
Okay. Here we go, 252-672-4928. That's what we called you back.
Well, I'm sorry, sir, but that's not even close to ours. Our main line here, the area code is 214, not 257.
Well, now you said you're who, sir?
My name is Tony.
What?
My name is Tony.
Okay. Is there anybody else that's calling?
Not that I know of. I mean, we're the only ones in the office. But like I said, that 252 I can't even talk. The 252 number, the area code.
252. Sir.
Uh-huh.
Area code 252. What's the
uh-huh.
other?
What's okay? It's 252. What?
What's the other?
No, the one that you is going to your side.
No, you said 252. What's
no,
the other?
No, this is the one you just gave me. The 252, correct?
Sir.
Yes, I'm listening.
Listen to what I'm saying, sir.
Okay, go ahead.
This is the number that I just called.
I understand that.
You said 652. Sir.
But I understand what you're saying,
sir.
But this is not even close to our area code. None of our phones
okay.
have this area code on there.
Okay.
All
well,
of
we advise you
have a 214 area code.
Well, we're advising you now that you have, well, whoever called from this number has called this district several times. He was saying how you wanted to have a serious sex with the officers and was threatening the officers. That's
Hold
why
on.
We called
Let
you back.
Let me transfer you to my director, and he'll take care of it. Okay?
Pardon,
but like,
sir?
Again, I'm going to transfer you to our director because, like I said, you said the 252 area code is popping out on your side, correct?
Area code 252.
Mm-hmm.
What's the other?
No, what's the number that's coming out showing up on your side? That's what I need to know. That way I can see if I can
sir,
turn it down.
Sir, listen
yes.
to what I'm saying, sir. Okay. Here we go, 252-672-4928. That's what we called you back. From
okay.
this number.
Okay. All right, so let me give you our direct number.
Okay, who's calling this number? That's what we want to know.
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. I don't know how you guys get this. I don't know how you're coming up with this area code because our area code is 214. Any phone that comes out of this office is going to be a 214. You're breaking up. What was that?
Sir, because you're having a feedback. Okay.
Okay. Any number that's coming out of this office. Doug.
Pardon, sir?
Let me let you speak with my director. All right?
What?
Let me let you speak with our director. Okay?
Who, sir?
The director.
Who is there with you, sir?
Our director's right here.
Okay.
This is the Cleveland Police Department.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Yeah.
Just sign this.
Okay. Y'all got your taping, right?
Coming out. We're calling down.
This is Doug.
Who, sir?
My name is Doug.
Okay.
I'm the fleet director for Dallas.
Okay, this is Officer. I'm not with the Cleveland Police Department. We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here. We had 8 calls from this number.
And what number are you showing?
Well, what we're having right now is we have the folks listening to this conversation as we're listening to you, listening to, you know, the folks listening to to this conversation and, you know, and this was called by us. And we have the folks listening that you're talking to, you know, and this is the police that you're talking to. And this is the Cleveland Police 3rd District that you have. Okay.
Okay, and what number is calling from here?
Well, sir, this is the number that I just called. Area code 252-816-4928. That's what we called you back.
We're not a 252 area code.
What? Say again, sir?
We're in Dallas, Texas.
What's your phone number, sir?
This
you said 252.
No, sir.
216.
No, sir. No, sir.
Is what?
The phone number here is 214.
Okay.
589. Yes, sir. So we're not a 252 area code. I don't believe this is the Cleveland Police Department that I'm talking to.
You do realize that this is the captain that you're talking with?
No, sir. I don't know what your rank is.
Sir, this is the Cleveland Police Department, District Number 3, sir. Sir,
okay, well,
this conversation is being recorded.
Well, that's fine, and I don't care, but this is not a 252 area code. We're not calling you.
252, what's the other?
I've got the service writer wrote down 672-4928.
672-4928. And what's
yes,
the last five digits?
The last five?
And what's the last five digits? What's the other?
4928 is what he has written down.
672-4928.
Yes, sir. And so
that's what we
you
called
call
you
that
back.
Number, you're not going to get this line.
Well,
that's what,
sir. We're not mad. We're trying to find out why you've been calling the station here.
I don't believe that's happening,
sir. You have.
No. Now I'll tell you this: we're having some fuel issues because of network issues. Unless the line's getting scrambled, we're not calling you from here.
Is what?
We have some network issues going on right now over some fuel site, but unless there's some scrambles going on, we are not calling you from this number.
Well, sir, this is the number that just called. Well, that's why we were able to call you right back.
Well, something's wrong in the line somewhere. We're not calling.
Okay, who's calling this number? That's what we want to know.
There's nobody calling that number. Not from here.
Okay, who is this I'm talking
to right
now?
I don't know why
that's
so hard to understand.
Who's this now, chief, that's calling the station here?
Nobody's calling your station from this line.
Is there not a chief that's calling?
You cut out.
Sir, because you're having a feedback. Okay. Who are you again? Who again, sir?
My name's Doug. I'm the fleet director for Dallas, Texas.
Okay. No, you said CU what?
You cut out again.
CU what's the other?
Dallas.
Okay.
Texas.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Fred. This is the Cleveland Police 3rd District that you have.
Okay. Well, you're cutting out. We're not calling you. I'm hanging
because
up.
Because you're having a feedback.
Goodbye.
I better call him back and apologize.